Day.
Hey, stop. He has girl feelings. You're gonna make him cry.
What you got there? Nail polish? How gay can you be?
Leave him alone. What's your problem?
What are you, gay?
I'm so excited. Our 1 year anniversary is coming up.
Wait. Laura, there's something I need to tell you. I've known my whole life, but it's really important. I like boys.
What? What do you mean? We've been dating for almost a year now. You know what? It's fine. I'm glad you began to start with me, because you need to begin somewhere. And we can continue dating, and whenever you're ready to come out with everybody else, you can tell them.
Hey, Gene.
What's up, dude?
I'm sorry about what happened earlier.
Oh, it's fine.
You shouldn't have to go through that.
I'm used to it. And at least I don't have to hide who I am, you know?
Yeah. Hey guys, it's been a while. But there's something that I need to tell you. It's something that I've known for a while, but I'm gay. I'm still that same quarterback that you've known for years. I'm still your friend that you've known since middle school. But I hope you can still accept me. If you want to come support or you feel the same, just come stop by L213 for the Gay Straight Alliance. Thanks. Hey guys, my name's Chris.